While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri, it seemed, had taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Heya!
Oh!
You. That's it, Roach. Run, Roach. Not so fast, Roach. Run, Roach.
I the youngins!
Flee! Quick, now!
Hey there.
Don't kill me.
Hey, Paul! Hey, Paul! This is all fire!
Old fool tottering about again.
Aye, set the stable afire.
We gotta put it out.
Got a lot to live for still. Don't know who can calm him with Tammy gone.
Go calm him down.
Slower.
Calm yourself. You know only Miss Tammy could calm his rages. Rather not end up with a blade between my ribs.
Whoa!
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
Baron, forward a patch with peasant lass, I will.
It's getting worse and worse.
Baron,
time to leave's approaching. Shame Miss Tammy's not here. She's
you dare tell me to calm down? He'll kill the lot of them.
Budge. Probably bolted on the inside. Need another way in. Shit. Fire's spreading.
You catch mice too.
Good.
Well, this is a fucking first.
Fucking shit eater.
Get out! Roof's collapsed!
Coming to get you.